happened in Japan, and also the Fukushima also made a big disaster, not only in Japan, but all over the world. So, for example, you cannot fish anymore in Los Angeles because of Japan. And China, Korea as well. So we have a responsibility to other countries. And I wanted to share this experience with people and also hope that this ACTA is just so many artists living. And the aim of this artist is just dedicate art to the community and people, and think about what is life, think about what is future together. So I'm happy that we can go into this process to sharing the people with community in Africa. I'm Japanese, Evelien is Holland, and Evelien is German, and then
Greek,
and then yes, Holland. So we are really international because of Amsterdam in ACTA. So we can be more wider, opening eyes to the world to make future together. Thank you so much.